Hello aspirants, welcome to CSAT Fit PYQs. This is CSAT question asked in CSAT paper 2017. Question is, what is the total number of digits printed if a book containing 150 pages is to be numbered from 1 to 150? See, total number of digits we need to find out. See, in first class of CSAT Fit course, we have discussed this topic. See, total number of digits. See, question is, see, there are pages 1, 2, 3, 4, so on till 9, 10, 11, 12, so on till 99, then 100, 101, so on till 150. Okay, now we need to say total number of digits. See, digits is what? See, digits is, see, this is one digit, this is two, this is one, two, two digits are there in this number. So we need to find, see, ab 1 to 9 tak, there are 9 digits used, right? But see, 10 to 99 tak, how many numbers are there? And each number has 2 digits, right? Each number has 2 digits. We need to count that. Then from 100 to 150, there are few numbers and each number has 3 digits. So that's what we need to find out, total number of digits used. So, iske liye ki question, see. Now let's see, 1 to 9 we have, see, total number of numbers ka formula is, see, total numbers is equal to last number minus first number plus 1. So this is what we need to see, total number. So total numbers from 9 to 1 is, see, 9 last number, see, 9 is last number minus first number, that is 1 plus 1. So that is total number of numbers is, so that is 9 minus 1 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9. So total there are 9 numbers. These are 9 numbers. Now, ab 9 numbers, see, 1 to 9, me, see, 9 numbers and each has 1 digit. So 9 into 1 is equal to 9 digits. So to write 1 to 9, we used 9 digits, right? Then say 10 to 99. Okay. So 10 to 99 total numbers is, see, last number, that is 99 minus first number. First number here is 10. 10 plus 1. So that is 99 minus 10 is 89. 89 plus 1 is, so 90. So total 90 numbers are there. Okay. So total 90 numbers are there from 10 to 99. Ab each number has 2 digits. Okay. See, 10 has 2 digits. 11 has 2 digits. 12 has 2 digits. So on. Har mein 2 digits. So 90 numbers, 2 digits. That is 90 into 2 is, there is 180 digits. Okay. So ab dekho, 1 to 9 ke liye 9 digits we have used, and 10 to 100 ke liye we have used 180 digits. Okay. Ab bacha hua 100 to 150. So 100 to 150. So numbers, total numbers is last number, that is 150, minus first number, that is 100 plus 1. So that is, see, 150 minus 100, that is 50. 50 plus 1 is 51 numbers are there. Okay, so 51 numbers and each number has 3 digits. Ab idhar har number mein 3 digits use karenge. So 51 into 3. So 51 into 3 is 153 digits. So total by ab hame aa gaya number 1 to number 150. So add 189 plus 152. So that is 342 digits. So to write page numbers from 1 to 150, we will be using 342 digits. So option B, 342 is the answer.